Georgia teens accused of planning to bomb their high school that pleaded not guilty. Alfred Dupree and Victoria McCurley, former students at Etowah High School, now face a total of 15 counts between them, including conspiracy to commit murder. According to an indictment, Dupree compiled a kill list that included five students and a teacher also. Cherokee County Sheriff's deputies say they learned of the plan ahead of time and arrested the two teens before it could be carried out.